Глухова Юлия Вячеславовна, Modern and Healthy Diet. Introduction. Unfortunately, today's world has been adapted to a system of consumption of foods which has adverse effect on human health. Lifestyle changed so much that on has so little time to really think that we are eating is a healthy diet. Globalization has seriously affect on eating habits and enforce many people to consume fancy and high calorie fast food, popularly known as junk foods. Obesity, food poisoning, cardiac problems, diabetes mellitus, and arthritis have risen in developing countries and such unhealthy junk food. High calories consumption are the notable factors to its contribution. The global problem of unhealthy diet and its impact on human health need to be emphasized. Health education can greatly contribute to its limited consumption and switching over to healthy eating habits for the better living. The main food of modern urban citizens or product from supermarkets fast food. It's well known that such food consists of a large number of preservatives, stabilizing, coloring, flavoring, and other chemicals. What do you get as a result? A minimum amount of benefits and a maximum of inefficiency, if not harmful substance. This situation in the consumer market showed in importance of such specialty as a nutritionist. This doctor will help those persons who wish to prevent the development of disease, eliminate existing pathologies, and implementing the healthy diet and in a modern metropolis. Proper correction of nutrition will stabilize the metabolism, give the body energy, slow down the course of irreversible age processes in the body. In order to support nutrition as well as the full work of system and body, nutritional science identifies the following necessary ingredients. Nutraceuticals, components of food that can fill the lack of important substance within the body. They control intake of vitamins, microelements, and essential amino acid enzymes, polyunsaturated acid. Parapharmaceutics, components based all on kinds of extracts and herbal extracts, phytodrugs, probiotics, a variety of living beneficial bacteria that restore and maintain the natural balance of microflora within the body. Actually, human health is a combination of several important factors. Temperate organisms, strong healthy nervous system, good ecology, proper diet, and daily physical activity. The person's task is to ensure the fulfillment of the above points. The task of the nutritional specialist is to competently and comprehensively compose the daily diet of the patient. For example, what can the body like in the following situation? If a person constantly wants a chocolate bar, the body like magnesium. You can replace it by eating bananas, raisins, nuts, and beans. If you want bakery product, the body like nitrogen. Nitrogen can be replaced by using high protein foods such as meat and fish dishes and nuts. If you want a fat, you can talk about calcium deficiency. Calcium can be extracted from dairy products, legumes, sesame, and broccoli. If pulling on sour with a lack of ascorbic acid, where to get it in lemons, kiwi, berries, and dockers. Your health shall be treated carefully. The factors that lead to disease in the modern world are about. This is polluted air, stress, bad habits, improper nutrition, poor quality water, and increase in the number of species of viral, bacteria, and fungal infection, deteriorating habits. All these factors have a destructive effect on our health. If you trust such a specialist as a nutritionologist, many problems can be avoided. Important point. When choosing a specialist, always pay attention to his skill and reputation. This should not be just a person who listens a monthly course on words, both a certificate on the internet. Final. Eating a healthy diet is a hard work. The only way to avoid junk food is to increase. Eating healthy diet in more the following foods, which are usually considered to be a part of a healthy diet. Thank you for attention.